Just authors in the house of the king. Answer my riddle, or cease to be.
Go on. I'm waiting.
I never was. Am always to be. No one ever saw me, nor ever will. And yet I am the confidence of all who live and breathe. What am I?
Order. You are order.
I never doubted you.
Incorrect.
Try again. Please.
That was a completely suitable answer. You are purity.
Wrong again.
What?
Never was. Always to be. In the future, non-existent, imaginary.
Yet it exists, and never was. Always to be. Yet I'm the confidence of all who live and breathe.
Mortals live and breathe. Maybe stop thinking like a god.
Then I might as well stop thinking. Wait, I have it. You are tomorrow.
Bother.
Thank you. You lured him from his library so that I didn't have to. The final piece.
You coward. Open this cage and fight me.
Again? Hasn't she seen you lose enough? Can't you allow me to spare you one last moment of embarrassment before you die?
Stop!
Recognize this? Did he tell you he could bring your woman back from death? It's not possible. Not even for me.
You expect me to believe you?
I don't have to lie. How else would a blind, useless god get you to help him? Go on. Ask him.
Poritan.
Is it true?
Back, Poritan! No!
Shame you weren't on my side. I admire someone who doesn't let death stand in his way.
But this is what love gets you.
It's quite fitting that you'll both die together here in my house. I'll miss the conversation and the rest.
Vengeance.
Zaya thought you were the greatest thing in all of creation. Every day she prayed for you to save Egypt, but you didn't come.
I was in a tomb I didn't hear.
No, you didn't listen. All you care about is your stupid vengeance. I started to think I was wrong about you. But I finally learned the lesson of the gods. We don't matter to you.
Well, now you know.
Anubis, come forth.
Mistress, you are still as lovely as the first dawn.
Hathor, what are you doing?
This mortal's beloved bears no treasure for the scales. Perhaps we can help her.
You ask much, mistress. It would require a very special treasure indeed.
No. No.
Like this?
No.
For you, mistress of the West. Yes.
Grant him passage to give it to her himself. You will see her one last time.
Thank you.
No, no, I forbid it.
We're both guilty of deceiving Beck. This will make amends.
Not like this. Not with you.
I command you to release me.
You can't command me. You know why.
I'm the goddess of love. If I don't do this, I'm nothing.
I can't lose you again. Take it. Do what you need to do.